Today we celebrate Saint Ludovico of Caesarea. Christ's love has wounded my heart. Those words from today's saint help explain why he spent so much of his life serving God's people in an amazing number of ways. Born near Naples, he was a cabinet maker before entering the Franciscans in 1832 and taking the name Ludovico. Ordained 5 years later, he taught younger members of his province until a life-altering mystical experience set him on a new path. After that, neither his charity nor his energy could be contained. Ludovico dedicated his life to the poor and the infirm in a new and deeper way. He established a dispensary for the poor, two schools for African children, and an institute for the children of nobility. He founded an institution for orphans, the deaf and the speechless, and other institutes for the blind and elderly. He began charitable institutes in Naples, Florence, and Assisi. To help continue these works of mercy, he established religious communities of men and of women who formerly belonged to the secular Franciscan order. Ludovico died in 1885 after a 9-year illness. He was beatified by Pope John Paul II in 1993.